While rescues continue in the Carolinas, a kitten here in our area is safe after spending several days trapped in a storm drain. According to the Danville Area Humane Society, the kitten was heard meowing in a storm drain on Winslow Street last Thursday. A trap was then set up to catch the furry feline, and yesterday he finally went into the trap and is now being cared for by the Danville Area Humane Society.